in the middle of the daytime, in the middle of the night. I'm a new kind of engine, I'm way out of sight. She's good looking and lies mighty clean. And the name of that engine is a love machine. In a tender, and turn up the steam. You can hear that whistle scream. You can see her coming on down the track. She'll send little shivers up and down your back.
Thank you.
machine. And the name of that engine is a love machine. When the love machine gets loose. Now, people, I'm talking about love. And I'm talking about a machine. This machine ain't an IBM computer.
No.
It's not a typewriter.
No.
It's not a television set.
No.
It's not a wearing automatic blender.
No.
This machine isn't Richard Nixon.
No!
It's not. Well, I'll tell you what it is. It's a love machine! And when that love machine gets loose, when that love machine gets loose, I'm gonna get loose too.
little people never have to be alone, 'cause there'll always be someone with the same button on as you. Include him in everything you do. He may be sitting right next to you. He may be a beautiful people too. And if you take care of him, well, then he'll take care of you. 'Cause all of the beautiful people do. And I'm a beautiful people too.
Thank you. When I walk along your city streets and look into your eyes, when I see that simple sadness that across your features lies, if my spirit starts to sink, it comes as no surprise. It's been a long way from anywhere, like heaven to your town, this town. There's a pasture in the countryside I used to call my own. There's a natural pillow for my head. The grass there is overgrown. Yes, I know. I think of that place from time to time when I want to be alone. It's been a long way from anywhere, like heaven to your town, this town. Now people live from day to day, but they do not count the time. They don't see their days slipping by, and neither do I. There's a place inside of every man that's looking to be free. Yes, and everybody tells me that it's as it's meant to be. They can say, still I read their papers and I'll watch them on TV. It's been a long way from anywhere, like heaven to your town, this town. Now people living from day to day simply do not count the time. They don't see their days slipping by, and neither do I. When I walk along your city streets, look into your eyes, when I see that simple sadness that across your features lies, I can't see lies. If my spirit starts to sing, it comes as no surprise. I've come a long way from anywhere, like heaven to your town, this town.
Yeah. You're standing right here. That is unbelievable.
How long has it been?
How long has it been?
It's been 15 years.
15 years. What are you talking about? It's 16.
16.
16 years. Hey, 16. Whatever happened to that girl? Nancy, did you marry her?
I'm not a king. I'm not a dream. I am a man. You're not a queen. You're a woman. Hold my hand. We'll make a space in the lives that we have planned. And here we'll stay until it's time for me to go. I know we're different, we're worlds apart, we're not the same. We laughed and played right from the start like it was a game. You could have stayed outside my heart, but in you came. Here you'll stay until it's time for me to go. Don't ask why. Don't ask how. Don't ask for. Love me now. This love of mine has no beginning, it has no end. I was an oak, now I'm a willow, and now I can bend. And though I'll never in my life see you again, still I will stay until it's time for me to go. Don't ask how of me. Don't ask why of me. Don't ask forever of me. Love me, love me now. I'm not a king, I'm not a dream, I am a man. You're not a queen, you're a woman. Hold my hand. We'll make a space in the lives that we have planned. And here here we'll stay until it's time for me to go. And here we'll stay until it's time for me to go.
And sit down beside me. Pitfalls have broken your stride, and that's bad for a dancer. The thousand whys there inside you beg for a guide, but you know you're afraid of an answer. You've heard some tales of thunder, shattered silence in a hollowed hall. Tales like that can make you wonder. They can make you scared. most of all, da 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 da. But you know what it was? It was me chopping down the oak beyond the green. And the truth, if you knew, would just keep you awake till tomorrow. Let me kiss you with a dream. And finally home comes the hunter, tired and hungry, no sign of a bootstrap. And where lies yesterday's orchard? Blossoms of tangerine, smell of the wine sap. You thought you saw a crowd by the river coming at you in a man of war, and you somehow knew they'd get you, but you didn't know what for. Da 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 da. Hurry now, try to drown the thought with a giant swollen tear. Tie together in a velvet bag all the things that you hold dear. But you know what it was? It was me sailing paper ships down by the stream. And the truth, if you heard, would just sadden your night till tomorrow. Let me kiss you with a dream. Tomorrow comes too soon, it barges in and screams to let you know someone was lying. And if I loved you more or less than now, then I could find a way to tell you all the things that I can't without dying. And you know what it was? It was me sailing paper ships down by the stream. And the truth, if you knew, would just sadden your night till tomorrow. Let me kiss you with a dream. Da 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 da.
Just a touch of gold, I knew I Every time I reach for her, she managed to slip away, taking my breath away from me. How can I make her stay?
Thank you. show to you with me. say goodbye. Again.
Of a magic horse, name was Mr. Snow. I bid goodbye to my Indian friend, and I thanked him for the horn. I said, I don't know what's magic about him, and he said, thank you. got my things together, and I got on the Mr. Sloan. I pointed him towards Syracuse. He knew which way to go, yes he did. And as we rode along, his magic came to be. It seems that Mr. Slow could talk as well as you or me. Such a long, long time. We stopped off early to have a little chat by an old abandoned mine. It seems in his last lifetime, Slow had trouble with the devil wine. The last thing I heard for him run off, but I can you spare me a dime? I was clean at the time. Did not know what was happening. I knew I had to choose. Should I go back to Buffalo or push on to Syracuse? I could not face my Indian friend having lost his gear so soon. Push on.